There we go. If mommy asks, you got a bath.
Psst. Did you get it? Oh, yeah. Exhumed maniac. The guy at the video store said it even creeped him out, and he's an albino.
Oh, I love scary movies. There's nothing so primal as a man coming face to face with what really terrifies him. We'll keep this a secret from your mother.
Got it.
There's commercials she won't let me watch.
Well, she's gone for 5 days. We can have a film festival.
Now, the thing about horror films is that it's always what they don't show that's scary. Because nothing on the screen can ever be as truly frightening as what we imagine. Ah!
I'm glad they shoved that guy's skin down his throat. I didn't think he'd ever stop screaming.
I have a favor to ask. I'm taking music appreciation, but I'm not doing so well. I have to get an A in this class. I know you know about this stuff, so I'm willing to pay you $10 an hour to teach me until I get it right. Okay?
The adagio for organ and strings makes you happy?
Are you gonna help me or not?
So let me get this straight. You, the brilliant genius Malcolm, are coming to me, your little brother, for help on your homework?
Yes, Dewey, that's right.
So you're a total idiot at music.
Yes, Dewey, it seems that way.
Huh. That's probably why you're such a drag to be around.
Yes, Dewey, that's probably why I'm such a drag to be around.
Interesting. And that must be why you're hitting yourself.
Is this gonna take long?
Depends how fast you obey. And that must be why you're hitting yourself.
No! Not my eyes! Not my baby's eyes, too!
Hey, Dad.
What do you want?
I wanted to trade my fruit roll-up for a strawberry one.
Sorry, son, of course you can't. But ask for it like a man. Don't go creeping around the kitchen.
I'll just come back later. You seem busy.
Hey, Dad. Check out tonight's movie.
They peeled my face.
The director went to jail for using real corpses.
Listen, Reese, I wanted to talk about movie night.
Really? I wasn't going to say anything because it's so gay to talk about feelings, but I used to feel bad that we don't spend any time together. And now I find out that the one thing I like the most that everyone else thinks is creepy, my dad likes it too. How great is that?
Really great.
We have to start from the very beginning. What do you feel?
I don't feel anything. It's just dinging and it's annoying.
What the hell is wrong with you? Babies understand this music.
I'll tell you what's wrong with me. You're teaching me bad on purpose.
Great. Now you're stupid and crazy.
Am I? I asked to learn the one thing that makes you special. Your stupid music. But you can't stand that, can you? You've been sabotaging me from day one.
That's it. I quit.
You can't! You made a promise!
I did not. We've tried everything, and you're an idiot.
You're not walking away from this, Dewey. You're gonna help me beat this.
I don't care. Failure course.
I dropped that class last week.
Then why are you bothering me?
Because you know music and I don't, and that's not fair.
It's totally fair. You just hate that you don't get to be better than everybody at everything all the time. Music's my only thing. And you know what? It's greater than everything you have put together. Because it's about beauty and love and feeling and not about proving what a creepy little genius you are to everybody. So excuse me. I'm going to appreciate music. It's all the sweeter because I know you can't.
Oh my God, Dewey, are you okay? I'm sorry.
I'm deaf. Oh my God. Mom's gonna kill us!
Shut up, calm down. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry. Your hearing will probably come back in a while. Please, just don't say anything, okay? Let's just keep this quiet for a while. Do you understand? Does a punch mean yes? Good.